New at noon out of Trumbull County, the suspect shot by police during an attempted bank robbery was just in court. 23-year-old DeBraylon Hawkins is accused of walking into the home savings on Belmont Avenue last month. Authorities say a police officer and Hawkins then exchanged multiple shots. Today, Hawkins pleaded not guilty to aggravated robbery and felonious assault, among other charges. He's being held right now on a $1 million bond. Hawkins also faces federal charges from the incident.